here's Nancy Griffith.
I am a backseat driver from America. They drive to the left on Falls Road, and the man at the wheel's name is Seamus. We pass a child on the corner, he knows. And Seamus says, "No, what chance is that kid got?" I say from the back, "I don't know. Is this barbed wire at all of these exits? And there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go." A cafeteria line in Chicago. The fat man in front of me is calling black people trash to his children. But he's the only trash here I see. And I'm thinking this man wears a white hood in the night when his children should sleep. They'll slip to their window and they'll see him, and they'll think that white hood's all they need. Let me hear you now. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you're born. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Chicago for those kids to go. It's a hard life. Now, I was a child in the 60s. Dreams could be held through TV. We had Disney and Cronkite and Martin Luther. And I believe, I believe, I believe. Now I am the backseat driver from America. I am not at control of the wheel. And I am guilty, I am war, and I have been the root of all evil. Lord, and I can't drive on the left side of the road. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll go. And there'll be no place in this world for our kids to go. We've made it a hard life wherever they go.
Thank you.
From out of the woods, I'd like to introduce a writer who just means so much to me in my day-to-day. Music is so affecting, and it's a real pleasure to introduce her and have her here with me. It's a dream come true. Mary Chapin Carpenter.
They've seen you on the town with an old girlfriend. No one's got to tell you, you look like you've
love again. Cause you're out of my life now, with a wave of her hand. You never had it so good, baby. I never had it so bad. No one's gotta tell me the difference between me and the one who's returned. No one's gotta tell me you never really got over her. No one's gotta tell me they've seen you looking like a brand new man. No one's gotta tell me you look like you fallen in love again. Cause you're out of my life now, with a wave of her hand. You never had it so good, babe. I never had it so bad.
Georgia, and there were two women who did the show with me, and they were just so delightful, and since then, I never go on the road without a couple of their CDs to keep me company, because their songs are company. The Indigo Girls, Amy and Emily.
I don't think we've ever sung this song sitting down.
No, so y'all have to stand for us.
Yeah, if you know any of these songs, it'd be really neat if you sang along.
In case
please.
We don't know. Okay.
Ready?
All right. A little work ethic.
Okay. One, two, ready, and...
Living webs from a bowl, a blizzard and on a shovel. I've been digging too deep, I always do. face on the surface. I look a lot like Narcissus, a dark abyss of an emptiness, standing on the edge of a drowning blue. I look beyond my ears for the green, and even my sweat smells clean. Clear off the white hurts my eyes. I gotta get out of bed, get a hammer and a nail, learn how to use my hands, not just my head. I think myself in a jail. Now no refuge never grows on the chin and a hand in a bubble pose. I'd ascend the earth if you want to grow. Sit around for 50 years and then collect adventures that I've seen the road to hell and just where it starts. But my life is more than a vision. The sweetest part is acting after making a decision. Started seeing my whole as a sum of its parts. And I look beyond my ears for the green, and even my sweat smells clean. Gotta get out of bed and get a hammer and a nail. Learn how to use my hands, not just my head. I think myself in a jail. Now I know refuge never grows on the chin and a hand and a bubble pulse. I'd ascend the earth if you want to grow. Life. I found myself becoming more immobile. When I think a little girl in the world can't do anything. A destination, my community, and a street person, my responsibility. If I ever care in the world, I have a gift to bring. Yeah, I look beyond my ears for the green. Even my sweat smells clean. Clear off the white hurts my eyes. Gotta get out of bed and get a hammer and a nail. Learn how to use my hands, not just my head. I think myself in a jail. Now I know refuge never grows from a chin and a hand in a bubble pulse. I'd send the earth if you wanna roll.
On the piano is a wonderful woman who wrote a song that I recorded 5 years ago, which is an inspiration to me and probably the most beautiful song I've ever been given the honor by another writer to sing. And it's a pleasure to have her with us all the way from New York City. And I've got a new song of hers coming up on my album, and she's just a thrill to be around. Miss Julie Gold on the piano back there.
My first time in Texas.
From a distance, the world looks
A song that I've ever written on piano, and I thought it might be a good time to introduce another piano player who's been with me for so many years, my right-hand person. When he retires, I retire, and he's going to play the piano. You know, all of you will be glad that you don't have to listen to me play the piano. Back there on the keyboards, Mr. James Hooker. And on the cello back there is from Houston, Texas, Mr. Peter Gorish. And on percussion from Himmel Hempstead, England, Mr. Pat McInerney. And from Mary Chapin Carpenter's band, we're just really proud to have Mr. Pete Kennedy on acoustic guitar over here. And this is a title song from my album, and it's a little tune that goes out to John Stewart, wherever he might be tonight, because he gave me the title, really, one night in a bar somewhere. It's called Late Night Grand Hotel.
Working on a morning flight to anywhere but here. I'm watching this evening fire burn away my tears. And all my life I've left my troubles by the door. 'Cause leaving is all I've ever done before. It's not the way you hold me when the sun goes down. It's not the way you call my name and left me stranded on the ground. It's not the way you say you hear my heart when the music ends. I am just learning how to fly away again. It's not the way you say you hear my heart when the music ends. I am just learning how to fly away again. And maybe you were thinking that you thought you knew me well, but no one ever knows a harder than I wanted. Cause living alone is all I've ever done with. It's not the way you hold me when the sun goes down. No, it's not the way you call my name and left me stranded on the ground, this ground. It's not the way you say you hear my heart when the music ends. It's not the way you say you hear my heart when the music ends. I am just learning how to fly away again.
Thank you.
Every summer, or rather every fall, if I'm lucky enough, I get to spend a week on the Outer Banks of North Carolina and at the ocean. It's just a beautiful place. And driving down from Washington, D.C., which is where I live, it's a lovely drive. And you get into North Carolina, and there are these little towns that really start making your imagination work overtime. And so that's what inspired this song.
Detour on a ride for a phone call and a soul. I'm a blur from the driver's side. I'm the last gas for an hour if you're going 25. I'm Texaco and tobacco. I am always left. I'm peaches in September, corn from a roadside stall. I'm the language of the natives. I'm a kid.
cadence and a draw. I'm the pines behind the graveyard and the cool beneath their shade, where the boys have left their beer cans. I am weeds between the graves. My porch is saggingly with old black men and children. My sleep is filled with dreams. I never can fulfill them. I am a town. Ditches never drain. I'm a Baptist like my dad. Jesus knows my name. I am memory and stillness. I'm lonely in old age. I am not your destination. I am clinging to my ways. In the fields, I'm an old truck up on cinder blocks, missing all my wheels. I'm Pabst Blue Ribbon American, and the Southern serves the South. I'm tucked behind a JC sign on the rural route. I am a town. I am a town. I am a town.
This is another song about leaving. Y'all are gonna think we're depressed. Sometimes we are. This is a brand new song.
Fare thee well, my bright star. vanity of youth, the color of your eyes. Maybe if I'd fan the blazing fire of your day to day, or if I'd been older, I'd been wise. Too thick the heat of those long summer evenings. For a cool evening, I began to yearn. But you could only feed upon the things which feed a fire, waiting to see if I would burn. Fare thee well, my bright star. It was a brief, brilliant miracle dive. That which I looked up to and I clung to for dear life had to burn itself up just to make itself alive. And I caught you then in your moment of glory, your last dramatic scene against the night sky stage. With a memory so clear, it's as if you're still before me. My once in a lifetime star of an age. Fare thee well, my bright star. Last night I dreamed the tongues of fire circled me around. And this strange season of pain will come to pass as the healing hands of autumn cool me down.
I'm proud to tell you that this is on the new and very long-awaited Nancy Griffith album.
Go to heaven. There I will lay me down. Leave all the pain behind me. Bury it in the ground. Maybe they'll talk about me. I pray it won't be lies. Tell them I went to heaven. Heaven is in your eyes. I think I'll go to heaven. I heard it's peaceful there. They don't allow your troubles. When I can be someone who never needs a disguise, then I will be in heaven. Heaven is in your eyes.
Songwriter, you get inspired by so many things, and I think as a female songwriter, we all owe a lot to early songwriters who were female, who paved a road for us, because prior to the 50s, really, songwriting had been something that was a man's job, and women hadn't written too many songs that got heard in public, and this next song of mine goes out to my heroes who inspired me to become a songwriter, and like Carole King, and Loretta Lynn, and Carolyn Hester, and all of my favorite songwriters when I was a young girl, who taught me that your own voice is always the voice that carries you through life the best. Well, I am leaving Mississippi in the evening rain. Well, these Delta towns, they wear satin gowns and a high-beam frame. Loretta Lynn guides my hands to the radio. Where would I be in times like these without the song Loretta wrote? 'Cause when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Oh, when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. For a supper, wondering what's become of me. I got a 0018, a Martin guitar, and a backseat of the car. And I am leaving Mississippi with the radio on. 'Cause when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. But when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Across the border in a Louisiana sky, I smell up on the chitrain, I hear silver rings, and then a whimmer a hack and fly. And that good old boy will find a band of gold on the stereo. Heaven and my mama's gonna call, see where she is going to sit down the road with the radio. When you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Oh, when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. Oh, the radio. Listen to the radio. It's a radio.
This song is a testament to my overactive imagination.
Well, I woke up this morning and stumbled out of my rack. I opened up the paper to the page in the back. It only took a minute for my finger to find my daily dose of destiny under my sign. My eyes just about popped it out of my head and said, the stars are stacked against you, girl, get back in bed. I feel lucky. Feeling lucky today. Well, I strolled down to the corner, gave my numbers to the clerk. The pot's 11 million, so I called in sick to work. I bought a pack of Camels, a burrito, and a Barks. Crossed against the light, made a beeline for the park. Well, the sky began to thunder, wind began to moan. I heard a voice above me saying, girl, you'd better get back home. But I feel lucky. Oh, 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 I feel lucky. Yeah. No tropical depression's gonna steal my sun away. I'm feeling lucky today. Was sitting at the bar. I'd bought the house a double and the waitress a new car. Chris Isaacs in the corner trying to catch my eye. Lyle Lovett's right beside me with his hand upon my thigh. The moral of the story is simple but it's true. Hey, the stars might lie, but the numbers never do. I feel lucky. Hot dog, I feel lucky tonight. I feel lucky, y'all. I feel lucky, yeah. Y'all just flip a coin, I'm a winner either way. I'm feeling lucky today.
This one when I was riding a bicycle up in Vermont. You know, wrote the words in my head and then got home and wrote it.
I left my anger in a river running Highway 5. New Hampshire, Vermont, water by cottage farms, hubcaps, and fallen rocks. Voices in the woods and the mountaintops. I used to search for reservations and native lands before I realized everywhere I stand there have been travel feet running wild as fire and past life, sister of my desire. Jonas and Ezekiel, you hear me now. Steady now and don't come out. Not ready for the dead to show its face. Whose angel are you anyway? Anyway. When I was young, my people taught me well.
give back what you take or you'll go to hell. It's not the devil's land, you know, it's not that kind. Every devil I meet becomes a friend of mine. Every devil I meet is an angel in disguise. Jonas and Ezekiel, you hear me now? Steady now and don't come out. I'm not ready for the dead to show its face. Whose turn is it anyway? With a very short life, I think there's a lesson here. He died without a fight in the war over land where the world began. Prophecy says it's where the world will end. Well, there's a tumor growing in our own backyard. Fear in our heads, fear in our hearts. Prophets in the graveyards. Jonas and Ezekiel, you hear me now? Steady now and don't come out. I'm not ready for the dead to show its face. Whose angel are you anyway? Jonas and Ezekiel, you hear me now? Steady now, I feel your ghost about. I'm not ready for the dead to show its face. Whose angel are you anyway? There's prophets in the graveyards, in the bars. Prophets in the graveyards, and the bars.
Thanks, y'all.
Quite a bike ride.
Thanks for listening.
Well, I think that July 9th, 1989 is one of the happiest days of my life. And that's because it's the day I quit my day job. Here's a song about working. I'm a temporary worker with a temporary job, and my temporary income isn't much. But I'm happy for the moment in a temporary way, and for temporary reasons, that's enough. I've got temporary colleagues on a temporary desk and temporary duties to fulfill. My superior, she greets me with a temporary smile, because I only have a temporary skill. There's nothing wrong with 9 to 5. It's just a way to stay alive. I'm a temporary worker with a temporary job, and my temporary money's always spent. But I'm happy for the moment in a temporary way, because my temporary income pays my temporary rent.
We're gonna close up with a song that had nothing to do with any of our music, and we thought that was kind of appropriate. This is a Mick Jagger and Keith Richards song.
Take me to the station and put me on a train, 'cause I've got no expectations, darling, on the path through here again. Once I was a rich man, now I am so poor. Never in my sweet short life have I heard like this.
It's here.
It's here.
And then
it's gone.